second. Yeah, you're gonna hear. You'll hear me echo as well. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Okay. Welcome everyone to Barbell Gaming, the only Team Fortress 2 streaming channel that you need. I'm Barbell. If you do the stream, please give me a follow. If you're watching this, I guess check out my YouTube, just Barbell Gaming. All my old videos go there, as VODs, along with some highlights. And I was gonna say, if you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe, if you're watching in the future. But, yeah, back on for some TF2. I was playing earlier, played good for a bit, and then played shit for a bit, so I think I was just getting sick of playing stage one, after everything. Every time you lose a round, or if red team wins in stage one, you're playing stage one again, do you know what I mean? So, it's just a bit like stage one mania. Hopefully that... Alright, I may have to turn this down a bit more again, but we'll see how I feel here.
I promise 90% of the people on the subreddit, they like the idea of the game.
Yeah, I will. It's very light. How the fuck did I get here? Alright. Oh, here we go.
Push up the tunnel.
mutual whipping. One health. Nice. Polish sausage. What a guy.
You get all these cool weapons and you look up on the subreddit, what is the best weapon for soldiers? It's like, probably the default weapon. It's
like, what? Oh, the brass piece is so hard to use.
What are these guys talking about? I bet this guy isn't even Irish. I'll ask him, are you Irish, bro? Maybe we'll end up asking him. Fuck. Whoa! Just too many of them, Captain. Chuck McGill. Fucking cunts down. Half my team's still on spawn, for fuck's sake. Nice. The bizarre bargain. Stage one again, yes! Okay, I got 3 points on the board. Jordan P. Jordan P. Peterson. That's funny. Let's see, dude. I recognize Mr. Dr. Bud Gregory. I recognize Meaty Ogre. Recognize Phoenix. Must ask Irish if he's Irish, that's what I'll ask him next. Oh, for God's sake. It's just not working. What's going on here?
Yeah, I only like the game when I'm doing good. I'm doing bad in the game.
Five, four, three, two, one. Oh.
Hey, Demo, get the... I'm here and pilot me like a man, bro.
Yeah. You Irish... my guy?
Spy!
See
spy,
who says.
Spy,
spy! See who says. Ah! Fuck. Well, what an unreal first defense. Just, okay, you have to look over there. Nice. Build your shit, lads. I've got you, my guys! They're coming!
Cannot not be frustrated right now.
I don't know what to tell you, they're coming.
Spy at second point!
What kind of weird pride you have to have this?
Alex. I'll ask him again, see if he answers. Or maybe he did answer, I didn't hear him. Alex. Okay, we just gotta keep coming through here. Just gotta keep up the... Go! Take me.
If you're playing Pyro, please do as many spy checks as possible.
Oh, there's a spy.
Oh shit in hell, yeah, nice. Nice. That's right, I'll stay here. He's that other one. Oh my fucking hell, man. There you go. Oh fuck! No! This isn't my chosen class! Just take
thank
you. Skeleton. Let me in, bro. Fuck's sake. Let's see. You Irish, my guy?
Oh shit!
That's who says. Why is he not replying to me? Why does he hit me so much? Why does he hit me so much? Lock. Oh, fuck. For me.
Yay, auto balance, yay! I tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, it's done, ain't it, Matt?
Yo, Ferax, like, what do you do all day? Like,
nice. I'll take the revenge. He killed me, but I'll take the revenge. I'll take it. What's in here? Nothing? Whoa, fuck. Problems are coming from all fucking sides here.
I wanna play the scout because I'm Irish.
Medic, I'm right, fuck, come here, come here, come here, come here.
Gotta rebuild that
fucking set. Nice. Come with me, medic. Oh, there we go.
This guy always invincible, bro. Where's our fucking invincible heavy all the fucking time? Barbell gaming, yeah, right, bro. Good as shit.
I said, he's behind me. Again.
Got him.
Fuck. Go! No! Oh my god, lads. Forty-six. I'll take it.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Just this map. I can't find anybody who's lost the map.
Oh, So they roll power play just at the end.
Mission
begins in 30 seconds. Didn't even see it. What is going on with this? Right now, well, I need this, and I need this. Why can't I do this? Nice. Sorry, I keep twisting my head because I keep thinking catching it. It's fucking cable. Oh, right. Don't even have a teleporter built like. Oh, fuck. What a shit show this is. Well, at least we get the place. At least we get the place stage 3 or something. Christ! What fucking health does that guy have? There's still a spy about here somewhere? Bastard. Well, I took away the medic anyway. Took away the medic. Oh my god! No! Woo! Thank you, Sentry! Oh, of course. Here.
Oh my god, why is he always in Uber mode, dude?
Nah. Sorry, I'm taxing here. Ah, right. Where was I? Where the fuck did that come from? The sentry? No fucking. Ooh, that was for God's sake. Chuck McGill. Chuck McGill. Chuck McGilligan. Let me just try something real quick. Alright, I want to see what this is like. Oh, I can't change because I can't change. I don't really play with this. Or this one has less splash damage. Let's see what's but what about I wanna see if I'm any good with these.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
The blackness and boxiness of it has thrown me off. So it's just the same as... It's just the same as standard as far as I'm aware. It's just one less... One less... rocket and... You get health on damage. Throw me off here. Still doesn't come top three. Nice. Not sure. I'm not sure what I think of them. I'm not sure if, I don't know. Because I already have some health coming back from the... You know, from the... I need everyone to do this, we all dance around him. Surround the engineer. Otis. Spammy time here now. No one ever thinks about here. No one ever sees here. It's funny. A couple of crits here would have been sweet. Nice. That's a great wee, not hack, but it's a great wee angle there. No one seems to really take it into account so much. Like a sentry gun there would be nice, you know? Sentry gun there would be nice. Oh, okay, he sees me. See? I see. Okay, sorry. He did it. Yet no one has come over here to try and stop me, I don't understand. No one's come over here to try and stop me, I don't get it. Why did he crit me whenever I was just standing there? I guess if there were people standing there, crits would have been sweet. Just gonna spam here. Me and Big Monkey are having a war. We're having a war through this fucking side. What is this? Barrels? What is it? We're having a war between this minecart. Oh, sweet. Get on the fucking point. Why can't I fucking taunt? What's going on? Maybe I should use a different way to a different way to perform this taunt. X is taunt, square, cancel, X. So that launches a rocket, but not really. Oh fuck, there we go. Oh god. The carnage. The carnage of it all. The crits. Funny, some matches people don't think about that side entrance. They don't remember that I can go out there and fucking kill, you know, people I hear here standing out here, you know. You know what I mean? People don't. Or like me shooting through that minecart bit, you know. You forget about it, you know. I thought I kept killing that guy. Is he gonna use it or no? Okay, 60 seconds, we can do this. Back to stage one again. Seconds. Haha. Fucking hell, sniper 55? Are we in the forward here? Main 4146, just below Big Monkey. The one. Not bad. There. We're talking to my wife. Okay. Let's see if we can get to fucking stage 3 here at some stage. Don't forget, guys, if you're enjoying the stream, I'd appreciate it if you give me a follow. Did we kill those guys? Jesus Christ. Oh no! My old tricks again. That sniper with low gravity in there. There we go. I think after a certain number of crits, there's a crits quake stop. Because I got a fuckload of crits. But it only lasts like 2 seconds. Right. Tag team by a heavy and a fucking bottle of scrumpy. A bottle of scrumpy. Notice this guy hasn't actually answered me yet. Is he Irish or not? Oh, is he even still here? No, looks like he isn't. I asked him was he really Irish? Didn't even answer me. Nice. Nice. We are living the dream, boys. It's a bit of a steamroll, isn't it, really? Ugh. Ba da 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 da. Oh, hang on. Do the usual. See the usual. No one cares, Slick. No one's even watching me. This absolute skill I'm displaying. No one gives a fuck. Right on the edge, look. Oh yeah. What's out here? Oh nice! Uber but then stop, nice! I love when that happens. It's my favourite thing. Why Uber me at all and then why Uber and then stop? Nice! The power of solid. I'm scared what's on his what's on his placard. I'm scared. Seven last sentry. here. Not ideal. Not ideal. Oh fuck! Look at this! Oh, people cleared out in there. Cleared out in there properly. Fuck, I might just double check. We haven't fucking killed that guy yet, for God's sake. Whoa, okay. Come on, stage 3. That's all I want. Is there a fucking sentry in here? What is this? What is this? They are holding... They're holding that point, boy. They're all there. They're all there. The one choke point. Fuck. Lucky. Very lucky. Fucking hell. Fuck. Come on, medic. Come with me. No one fucking here. Wasted crits. Wasted crits. That's an Uber. Yeah, I know it's an Uber, yeah. Fuck.
Move out, soldier. You've been reassigned.
I don't know why he crits me there so early. When there's no one there. Standing around the corner. Oh, you fucking idiot. Fuck, what was that? Jesus Christ. No. Hmm. on stage 3. I'm praying for it. Oh, yeah, well, okay. Heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me. Okay, goodbye. Don't heal me fast enough, son. What the fuck is down there? Fuck. Fucked up both those shots there. Idiot. Idiot, idiot, idiot.
Bye.
Fuck, I'm dead. Yep, 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 yep. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, sirree. Look at the fucking state of this here. Oh my god in heaven. Look at this. Seen him do it. Also realized I can't kill a sentry while it's being wrangled. Well, not on my own anyway. /196 pass, big monkey, nice. And they beat these other cunts. Zark. Quickly.
Your country needs you.
My country needs me. Oh, fuck me. Don't let him in. 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 Why did you do that? Why? I'm a fucking idiot. Didn't realize that sentry gun was there. Alright, let's try this way. Oh, I think not, my friend. Oh, I think not. Thank you for that, my friend. I need my medic. I need a medic. What do you call it? A medic, to pocket me. What I need. Mm-hmm. No! Stay the fuck away from me. Spilled my fuel on sentry, and then I come. Oh, okay, let's go back. Medic! Just even sign Australia when he says that. Oh! Come to me, medic. Just fucking shite this. Shite. Big monkey's overtaking me again. It's just, this is just like... Come on. Take me where I need to go. Just fucking miss all these. Woohoo! Run! Stuck in the doorway yet again. All I want to do is play stage 3, that's it. It's not too much to ask. Or crit. Nice. All just fucking tanking around there. Where the fuck away, you idiot? They're all just standing here spamming, so I might as well fucking do the same thing. They're all doing the same thing. They're all spamming here too. Can I shoot? I don't think I can. No, I can't. Can't. Go, 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 go! I want to play stage 3, please. I have no fucking bullets. Yes! Nice. 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 Very nice. I wasn't even fucking top three that round. 231, Big Monkey's on 237, Ferox is forever away in 320. Looks sick. 100 away. Easily. Easily. How many fucking hats does this fucking heavy have? All the hats? All the hats? First time playing Stage 3, so hopefully it's a decent match. Although maybe just a steamroll looks like, unfortunately. I guess we'll see. It's built in here, if anything. Oh, nothing. Oh dear. Are they 8v... Oh, it's 8v14, that's why. What a shit. Why have they done this? V14? How the fuck has that happened? Useless. Are we gonna change or no? 14v10. Annoying. I was hoping for more of a slog.
Good time.
More of a...
Ready? Center to left.
Okay. No. Oh, well, that was a fucking really anticlimax, wasn't it? Did we get this? All that time waiting to play Stage 3 and just fucking... Over in 2 fucking seconds. Over in 3 minutes. God. Why'd he die? Another beast. Beast round.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Right. I think that's a good enough point to possibly end on, I think, after all that. Let's see, let's do GG lads. See you next time. Next time. Also check me out on Twitch. Twitch. Okay. Okay, not bad. Redemption from the previous stream, possibly. That was a good hour of pretty decent gameplay, to be fair. What's my cat doing? I think just playing for so long, I start to kind of like fade after a while. Like earlier on, the first sort of 2/3 of the stream was pretty sweet. As was that art, was pretty good there, I think. So it's now, it's technically Sunday, the 22nd. It's like 2:30 in the morning. I will be on tomorrow, so if you wanna, if you give me a follow, you'll get a notification when I go live. Sundays are like my anchor day, so I'm on pretty much every Sunday. During the week are a bit more hit and miss than Saturdays, but Sundays I'm always on. So if you enjoyed the stream, please give me a follow. I'd really appreciate it. You can also check out my YouTube. It's just Barbell Gaming. All my old streams go there as VODs, along with some highlights. There's currently a few highlights up I uploaded the past couple of days, so please head over and check those out. And yeah, hopefully I will see you all tomorrow, so enjoy the rest of your Saturday, and I'll see you all the next stream. Good night.